Alright, you guys, listen, I don't know how good this video is gonna do, but this is Klaus Mikaelson, the Great Evil. Wait, I ain't even doing my YouTube intro. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Jake String, back with another video, man. Like I said, this is Klaus Mikaelson, the Great Evil. Actually, I never seen this. I saw somebody react to it. It was on my recommended. I'm like, bro, let me react to this. But just to let y'all know, I did watch the originals, watch it straight through. Now, I'm going to make a deal with y'all. If y'all get this, I don't know how many people are going to see this. My channel is small right now, but if y'all get it, this to some decent likes or comments, I'll react to the Vampire Diaries. I seen a couple episodes of the Vampire Diaries because I went straight to the originals. I went straight to the originals because I didn't know what Vampire Diary was. I didn't even know what the originals was like a show at first. But, yeah, I watched the originals. I watched that straight through. And I went and watched a couple episodes of the Vampire Diaries. I really don't know Damon's and what's the other dude? I forgot the other dude's name, but I don't know their story fully. So if y'all want me to make your react to the Vampire Diaries, just let me know. And if y'all want me to react to Legacies, let me know too, cause I know y'all like that. So let me stop babbling and let's get into it, man.
You're a survivor, and survivors need names. Rob Marcellus.
Marcellus?
Comes from Mars.
Marcel.
And it means little warrior.
Warrior.
Niklaus Mikaelson.
My mentor, my savior, my sire.
This whole thing with Marcel. Rebecca told me that you two once loved each other like family.
I made Marcel everything that he is.
Klaus loved him like a son.
300 years ago, you helped build a backwater penal colony into something. You started it, but then you left.
We must run.
Actually, you ran from it.
The story's so beautiful,
man. Made a choice to take everything my family had built and make it his own. I thought we'd found a home here. This town was my home once. And in my absence, Marcel's got everything I ever wanted.
Kill her in cold blood.
My family, my rules. Marcel took our home.
And our home is worthless without family. Has history taught you nothing? We don't abandon you. Nick, you drive us away.
There is no power in love. Is that so? What have I done lately?
Leave her.
Other than cooperate and bow down to you, brother. To make up for daggering you, for the greater
that
good
scene,
of our plan,
man,
to
that
reclaim
scene.
Our hope. Look the other way, sister.
Put tears to my eyes.
While you repeat the same cycle with Marcel, falling again for a man you shouldn't be with, while he controls the empire that we built.
I'm the king!
In this city, you can have it.
That he took!
I want what he has. I want it back. But him, he stamps everywhere. It's not for Marcel. It's for Mikaelson. I want to be king, and if I
yes,
have to push
sir.
Him out to get it, then that's exactly what I'll do.
I am Klaus Mikaelson! Yes, you are Klaus Mikaelson! You are the most ruthless, wicked beast to ever live!
Big bad wolf.
Whoever
picks up this coin...
This coin gets to live.
Take the coin.
What?
You won't stop until everyone is dead, and he will kill you too. And this...
Who has the power now, friend?
You have the keys to my kingdom. It's yours.
Then our daughter came in.
1,000 years ago, before life tore away what little humanity you had left. Before ego, before anger, before paranoia, created in this person before me.
I've come to laugh at you.
Someone I can barely even recognize as my own brother.
All you have to do is trust me.
You're too scared to trust.
But you have
yep.
to trust me.
I am scared of nothing.
From now on, I am the only one you can trust.
I trust,
anyone.
Your
yep.
paranoid mind, nobody can be trusted. Where does it end?
There is no end! This is the world that you created. All of your...
True, man.
The enemies that you have made every single day of your miserable life. What results did you
Haley
expect?
Died, man.
That your
oh
child would be born into a happy life? That the mother would be alive? To know her daughter?
That we could live and thrive as some sort of family.
That was your fantasy, brother, not mine.
Brother, this was our hope.
Now, we have fought together for centuries, and once again, to break your anger, you broke.
I needed her, and you broken me. Family.
That was crazy.
My parents left me. Your turn your backs on you. Look at us now, Klaus.
And one day, your daughter will know exactly the kind of man that her father is.
I saw this scary monster who looked like my dad.
Get out!
Who taught me how to mix paint.
A princess.
Called me a princess. I didn't know which version of you was real.
You are the architect of your own unhappiness.
It's true.
I will always be the daughter of Klaus Mikaelson, the hybrid killer with 1,000 enemies.
She deserves something better than what we had. That is all I have ever wanted for her. Something better.
No!
Marcel.
Fight back! Fight back!
Don't you get it? It's you. You're the threat.
When I'm so mad, I want
to
scream.
Well, welcome to the bloody party!
Man, this is
I guess
good,
I'm another
bro.
One of your failures. Like how you failed at making hybrids? How you failed your family?
Dad, I can't do this anymore. I can't live like this. I don't want to live like this anymore.
Perhaps I was always bound to leave you broke.
You really think I'm broken?
Now it looks like you're even gonna fail your own kid.
Man. I like Tyler. Don't tell me you're finna get an ad.
That dragon marking? It's an invitation.
The fate of Earth is an hour.
Why'd you pay me?
We still got 5 minutes left, girl.
Painting is a metaphor for control. Every choice is mine. Canvas, the color. As a child, I had neither a sense of the world nor my place in it, but art taught me that one's vision can be achieved with sheer force of will.
The same is true of life.
Every artist has a story, you know.
And what
I would love to paint.
His story is.
He's
not the time.
Angry, dark, doesn't feel safe, and doesn't know what to do about it. He wishes he could control his demons instead of having his demons control him. He's lost.
Because we didn't choose to become what we are. To be or not to be was taken from us by Esther. Michael stole
the necklace.
You, Klaus, you're the most special.
It made me weak.
I sought to protect
you. You ruined me. She made me weak.
You were never weak, Niklas.
In 1,000 years, I've never seen anyone successfully stand against you. Not
the wicked father.
Not the one. The countless devoted to your destruction.
You'll protect our home.
Show yourself, witch.
Even in the face of an adversary such as our mother, because that mother.
Ooh.
That is what you do.
But your daughter's around here somewhere, isn't she?
I am not gonna let anything take you. I promise you that.
Yes, sir.
Well, who's next?
Always and forever. What if there's nothing after this? No peace, just darkness.
We face it together, as always.
Why do you want Klaus's body?
He's my brother. We remain together.
Is that the Vampire Diaries?
You are a sentimental fool.
I've not lived an honorable life. You know that.
Don't let us down.
But doing this, taking the darkness into myself so no one else is afflicted by it, that is an honorable death, and I can do that. I can do it. Because you've helped me feel something that I never thought was possible.
This child could offer you the love, one thing you never believed you had.
Unconditional love. Hope.
And what if Haley and the baby?
Every king needs an heir.
My heir.
If I love you, I love you.
I love you.
And what kind of father allows another man to die for his child?
The kind that loves her.
I love you.
You will take my life.
I've burdened you enough.
Your daughter needs you, Niklas.
I'm not gonna kill you!
I know what you are. You know, the strongest in the world. Strong enough to keep all the bad things away.
In fact, you helped me believe in something your uncle once said.
Family is power.
Family is power. family as well.
Whatever it takes.
Just let me tear up, man.
Our family.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
The deeds of the mighty Klaus will be remembered by no one.
You will remember me.
Klaus Mikaelson.
Klaus Mikaelson!
The great evil.
Meet your maker.
You will never destroy me! I'm the hybrid!
You're the hybrid.
You're the hybrid.
You've heard of me. Fantastic.
I can't be killed!
I am immortal.
I don't need anyone, nor will I be warned by lesser men.
I am the thing that lesser men fear.
It's a trick, Elijah.
No, brother. It's a gift.
It's your chance. It's our chance.
To what?
To start over. Take back everything we lost. Everything that was taken from us.
And we remain together. Always. Forever. I wonder if perhaps this baby may be a way for my brother to find happiness. A way to save him.
This is a great story, man. Alright, you guys, man, that was Klaus Mikaelson, The Great Evil. I saw similar ones like this. I think there's one for Cole. I think there's one for everybody. So if y'all want to react to that, just let me know in the comments. And I'll see y'all in the next video, man. Love y'all. Man. Turn off the camera before I tear up.